This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops. But he became so much more. It's no surprise the dearest spirit has latched onto him.
Thank you. Welcome, little guy.
That for me?
The heart is weakened. Let's clear this corruption off him. There are signs of damage and wear, but I think there might be a little life left in him. Try your bomb. He might just need a spark. Okay. I can't believe it. How are you doing, big guy? easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. This is Kana. She's here to help Adira. He may look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart. Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic. We spent our lives shaping these fields, creating something truly amazing. Broke my heart to leave this place.
You'll get it. Get that. Right there.
Ah, you made it. The path is blocked, but I'm sure Rufus can help. Are you okay, Rufus? You're not exactly a spring chicken anymore. I'll meet you at the forge, Kana, after you clear the corruption. I found my tools, just where I left them. They should come in handy. I found my tools, just where I left them. They should come in handy. When our land began to struggle, I left to search for supplies. My journey took me far across the sea. Adira stayed behind to help the village. I made her promise to move on without me if I didn't make it back. The villagers would need her help to build a new home. It must have been hard for her, not knowing my fate.
Can you pick that up?
Okay, I've got the plate working, so you should be able to activate this door.
Another relic must be close. Where does this lead?
The village heart. Energy flows from the mountain and gathers in a vast network of caves beneath the farmland. Adir and I found a way to collect and focus that energy. These caves...